transaction is on 11th. It is sold goods to Swati for cash. Sold goods to Swati for cash. That means we are selling goods to Swati, but for cash. So it is not a transaction is on 11th. On 11th, the transaction is sold goods to Swati for cash. Bill account, debit what comes in, so cash is coming in. So therefore, we debit cash. So we say cash account debit. Now you are selling goods. Goods are real account. They are going out. So we have to credit goods, but we will represent the word goods with sales. So we will credit, therefore, sales account. Therefore, your journal entry becoming cash account debit to sales, the amount being 10,000. Your narration would be being goods sold for cash or being cash sales. Simply you can write. Now, the next transaction is on 15th, which says that Mahesh returned goods. Mahesh returned goods. So what did we do with goods previously? We sold to Mahesh. Previously, we sold goods to Mahesh. So it was a credit transaction. So those goods, some goods he is returning back, whatever may be the reason. So here we are getting back the goods, and goods are real account. Which goods we are getting back? Goods sold previously. So it becomes sales return. So we have sales returns account, which is representing goods. Now goods are which account? Real account. Mahesh is giving back the goods to us, so we are receiving the goods. So real account is coming in, so therefore we debit sales returns account. So sales returns account debit. Now who is returning the goods? Mahesh. Mahesh is personal account. So when you see Mahesh is the giver of the goods here, so therefore we credit Mahesh account based on personal account rule. So to Mahesh account, the amount being 5,000. The amount being 5,000. Your narration would be being goods returned by Mahesh. Now next transaction is on 18th. It states that commission received. Yesterday we discussed commission is nothing but it is a amount received or paid for some service. So here we are getting money. Received means we are getting money, means we would have done some service, for that service we are getting money. So when we are getting money, cash we will get. So cash is real account. We are getting cash means it is coming in. So debit what comes in. So cash account debit. Now to commission, why we are crediting commission? When we are getting money for any service done, it is income. Income comes under nominal, therefore we will credit all incomes. So cash account debit to commission account, the amount being 1,000. Your narration would be being commission received. Being commission received. The next transaction states heating expenses. Heating expenses, you use it in factory, etc. Now this heating expenses, being expense, it's the word expense is clearly used there. You can treat it as nominal. Since it's an expense, we would have paid. So we would have paid when we say we paid, it means cash is going out. So two things here are, one is heating expense. Now, being expense, it falls into the category of nominal account. In nominal account rule, we debit expense. Therefore, we are debiting heating expenses. So, heating expenses account debit 500. Then, two, what we have to credit? We'll credit cash because we are paying cash. So, cash is real account and it is going out. Credit what? Goes out. So, two cash. 500.